do we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay. What do we do? There's no way out.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh, God! What is wrong with these people?
Come on.
Got it.
Come Come on.
I have something I think you like. Welcome. I've got something new for you. A deal well struck. Please. It's in trap. Welcome. Thank you. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Pleasure doing business with you. Well, don't get welcome. Got some rare things.
Good luck to you, stranger.
Pleasant travels. Oh. Break's over, I suppose.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Thank you.
No problem.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
I owe you one. Out of the way. Thank you.
Welcome. I got something new for you. A deal well struck. Thank you. A deal well struck. Thank you. Got it. Might want to take care of any leftover errands. Going this way, be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering what if. Am I right?
Found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then, who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Do
thoughtful.
First time you've coughed on blood like this.
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great. We're partners, then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.